Welcome to another trophy tip video. I apologize for my voice. I am a little sick this week. This video is for Zombie See, Zombie Do, a trophy in Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville. The trophy objective is to get a score of 25 or higher in the Dance Hall of Obedience. So obviously you're going to want to go to the zombies side and find the Dance Hall of Obedience, which I just showed you at the beginning of this video. And what you're going to do is you're going to watch this display in front of me, and every time a square lights up, you want to make sure you're not on that square or else you're going to get electrocuted. You have about 3 seconds from when the display shows the square lit up to when the electricity will actually pop. You can't jump, so your jumping is disabled and your character abilities are disabled as well. It's pretty easy. In order to get the trophy, again, get a score of 25 or higher, that means you have to pass 25 rounds. So every time electricity goes, you're into the next round already. So just count to 25 and you'll be golden. A little trick that I did was stay in the center square as much as possible. I found that that one didn't light up as much, and it's obviously easier to get to all the other squares around it if you're in the center, again, because you only have 3 seconds. If you screw up, unfortunately, the display, at least for me, it doesn't keep the same pattern, so when you start it up again, you won't be able to memorize the pattern of the light display. So just be aware of that. But it's pretty straightforward, pretty easy. Happy trophy hunting. Cheers.